que faculdade ou por geotocaquis?
I should have known the Empire would send one of its lapdogs to try and find me. You should never have bothered.
What have you done with Theron?
Theron Shan's fate doesn't matter. Neither does yours. I'm changing the fate of the galaxy itself.
If what you're doing is so great for the galaxy, why not work together?
I can't deny that we'd make powerful allies. But you didn't tear a path through Rishi and my Revan to help me. The only upside in your being here, really, is that you get to bear witness. My plan's too far along for you to stop it now.
Don't listen to him. It's not over yet.
Theron, there you are.
Figured I had a lot to tell you, so I broke out. Guess I could have saved myself the trouble. Don't know how much Lana or Revan told you, but he's lured the Imperial and Republic command fleets to Rishi.
Revan wants to draw them into a fight, try to take out the leadership.
It'll barely be a fight. Revanites embedded on both sides are gonna sabotage shields, weapons, you name it. And we can't warn them. Revan had the Nova Blades build him a signal jammer. No communications at all up in Rishi space. It'll be a bloodbath.
As strategies go, you appear to have outdone yourself, Revan.
Too bad you won't be around to see the results for yourself.
This place is coming down. Soon.
You could have joined me, Theron. Understandably, you're as tenacious as I ever was. Goodbye.
Tutto buga.
Hello? Are you there?
Lana, what just happened?
I appear to have sliced through four layers of encryption to remotely deactivate the power core.
Just in the nick of time. Don't know if I could have managed that even.
Theron, good to know you're alive. I heard everything, about the jammer, all of it. We need to regroup for an immediate attack. Whatever happens, be proud of what we've accomplished up to now. See you soon.